a breakthrough between Israel and the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The Saudi aviation authorities have announced that they will be opening Saudi airspace to Israeli airlines. This is a step closer to normalization between the only Jewish state in the world and the largest country in the Middle East. May we see more peace and less conflict.